Hello there, Shifter619 here for a modding tutorial. Today I will teach you how to mod and install, well, not really mod this tutorial, but the next one I will teach you how, this one and this one I will teach you how to set up MCP for 1.4.7. So, at first you're going to go to mcp.oceanlabs/de, and then it's going to be that one. The link that's right there, and you're gonna go to there, then you'll see this, then you scroll down until you see here it is, MCP.7x. you'll just download it right here, and then you're gonna get, I'm just gonna open it up in here, you're gonna get this, where is it, MCP726. You're gonna get this zip file. You're gonna extract it, and I'll do it to my desktop, and I'll call it tutorial. And then there we go. And then I'll go back to my desktop, and here we go. Okay, first, all these are batch files, which will do certain things in MCP. And the first thing you want to do is see this jars folder. You're going to want to get a clean Minecraft.jar. And you're, well, I did this before on my other stuff. So you open this up right here. You just get a bin of resources in Minecraft.jar. And I'm assuming you know how to, because also these need mod loader in them, so if you don't have mod loader, it's going to be a problem. So I'm guessing you already know how to install that. And now we just have to wait for this here, for them to copy. Come on. There we go. There they are right there. And again, once again, these do have mod loader in them. I can show you right now. Mod loader dot class. And this is very important. You need mod loader or else this will not work at all. So, okay. Then you are going to decompile. Just let this run. I'm going to pause the video here and and when this is done, I'll be back. Okay, so when you are done decompiling, it should look something like this. If you see this error right here, this doesn't matter. This is just something with Minecraft. It's not anything that will mess up at all. So I'm just gonna press the key. You'll see it generated these folders right here: bin, lib, logs, reop, runtime, src, and temp. This src folder is pretty much where all the source code for Minecraft is. So we just keep going through here. There is all our source code, and yeah, that's pretty much everything that is the game. This is the game right here. All this is the game. So, and then when you're done this, you're gonna go to eclipse.org and then just go to the download section. When this loads, there we go. When this loads, you wanna go to the download section and you wanna get the first one, Eclipse IDE for Java EE developers. And then you're just gonna download this according to Windows 64-bit or Windows 32-bit, and when it's done downloading, you're gonna like run it and everything, and then you should get this right here. Where is it? This right here. So I'm just gonna open it up real quick and show you what to do. So there's the clip. Okay, for this workspace, we're gonna go to our desktop. And then we're gonna find the tutorial folder. Then, see this Eclipse folder? You're just going to click that, and then click OK. And then after you do that, you're going to click OK again. And then just wait for it to load its stuff. And you can X out of all this right now. The MCP, downloads, jars, sent. Oh, I'm just gonna wait for it to load. It's a little bit slower because I'm recording right now, so it usually way faster than if when you're doing it, it's gonna be way faster than as. Here it is. It pulled up, and it, don't worry about these. These are just errors, and you'll see how there is one error, in two errors actually. These two server errors. You will not worry about those because you're not modding the server, you're just modding the client. So you're just gonna, what just happened? I don't know what just happened. There we go. I really don't know what just happened, so. Then you're gonna see client, you're just gonna, this will be closed, so you're just gonna press this little arrow and then press SRC, the arrow. You see this netminecraft.src. You're gonna open this up, and again, you'll see all the class files that make up the game. These are all the files that are inside the game, which make up the whole game, which allow you to play it. And if we look for it, mod loader. So that the mod loader that Java is here, so we know that. Anything we do will work with my loader. So that has been one a tutorial on how to set up MCP for Minecraft 1.4.7. And I'm Shifter 619, also known as Bowrider 300, and goodbye.